A local teen arrested after bringing a gun to school.
Tonight, the school praises other students willing to speak up and keep everyone safe. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy joins us live from Hogan Prep Middle School, where police arrested a boy yesterday morning. Cliff?
And Larry, parents and school officials here say that the idea that a 14-year-old boy would bring a gun to school is unnerving, but the reason that nothing happened is because other students, like you said, were willing to speak up. Now, the middle school principal here at Hogan Prep Middle says that this started Wednesday night when some students told their parents a 14-year-old boy planned to bring a gun to school the next day. The parents told the school, and school officials were waiting for him when he showed up yesterday morning. Police found a handgun and a loaded clip inside the boy's backpack. Parents credited those other students for not keeping quiet.
I'm very proud of them and proud of the parents that hurried up and was prompt taking action like that, you know, because, you know, you keep quiet, there's no telling what might have happened.
Students communicating with their parents, parents communicating with their students, and not being afraid to let the school know.
Now, the boy told police that the reason he brought the gun to school in the first place was because he'd been threatened by another student and he wanted protection on him. Police say that there was no clear-cut evidence that that was actually the case. Larry?
Cliff Judy, thank you very much. Police arrested the boy and confiscated the gun. The teen said it belonged to his grandfather.